Hey, it's T-Rick and Spragoo coming at you. It's John Prine, the Missed Concert. I decided one morning over a cup of joe, I wanted to go to the John Prine Show. So I figured the best thing to do was social media everybody I knew. Yeah, social media, you say anything you want without ever talking. Yeah, that's rocking. I started walking. Ran into a hooker down a main street, then a button on the corner kept talking at me. Down the street I saw some burnouts occupying something, dancing around, protesting nothing. Yeah, that's what burnouts do. They make stuff up just to mess with me and you. Yeah, they do. I can't explain the way the rest of the day went down, but long story short, it didn't quite pan out. So I drove my Airstream down to the river to mope with a cooler beer and a bag full of dope. Yeah, cooler beer and a bag full of dope. In a van down by the river, man, that's pretty clever, huh? So there I was down by the river, all alone, whistling at the fish, skipping the stones. I thought if wishes were fishes, hey, that's a great line. Oh, wrong songwriter. What the hell kind of rhyme? It, oh, how it hurts. I don't know how it could be worse. Oh, how it hurts. John Prine, the Missed Concert. John Prine, the Missed Concert.